Our story, as told thus far, is a little bit like a fairy tale. Not entirely truthful and with a sprinkling of magic involved. In this chapter, we're going to take a harder and more realistic look at the complexities involved with determining whether and where a Taylor series converges.